jump from your board or you fall sideways. Okay, guys? One out of ten, you want to become a surfer, you want to encounter the current. These two waves that bring down, they go back to the channel. This channel is called rip current. If you ever get caught in rip currents, you never try to swim against it. It's an easy trick. So simple. Just swim sideways, about maybe 100 yards or so, and you will let you go. That's all you need to do. Now, even if you swim slowly, just swim sideways, never swim against it. Okay, guys? One more thing. If you fall down, make sure you pay attention to the board. Cover your head, especially if the waist is a little bit big. So show me, just like that. Everybody, you see. Good. Hold it tight. Good. It's strong. Okay, cool. Alright, so you remember which